July 8th, 1853. In Asia, an American expedition led by Commodore Matthew Perry arrives in what's now Tokyo Bay, Japan. It's the first step of a U.S. mission that establishes diplomatic and trade relations with Japan, isolated from the West for more than two centuries. 1839. John D. Rockefeller, founder of Standard Oil, which dominated the oil industry into the early 20th century, is born in Richford, New York. 1947. In New Mexico, word of what becomes known as the Roswell Incident, a touchstone for UFO buffs. A local U.S. military office says pieces of what it calls a crashed disc have been recovered near the city of Roswell. But the military later says the material, found on a ranch, is really a top-secret weather balloon, not a crashed alien spacecraft. 1994. Kim Il-sung, North Korea's communist leader who launched the Korean War, dies at age 82. His son, Kim Jong-il, succeeds him in power. 1986. Kurt Waldheim is sworn in as Austria's president, despite controversy over his alleged ties to Nazi war crimes during World War II. And 1907. In New York City, Broadway showman Florenz Ziegfeld stages his first Follies on the roof of the New York Theater. Today in History, July 8th, Camille Bohannon, The Associated Press.